Referee off the belt. On that right, Misfit and Jarrod Idol. Got it on, Lil Ray wants to make a tag. Misfit in the ring. Sound pack and a drum, the little thumb in there on Jarrod Idol. New tag team, Jax Jordan. Dude wants him, Jackson Spade. He wants him. Get in the ring. Ah, the kick eye with a middle right kick in the limit. And now Jackson Spade goes to work on Jordan. Trying to do an arm lock here, Jackson Spade. Jack Jordan, reversal and a tag to the mat. You're going to need to do more than that. Jackson Spade coming all the way to the face, sends Jack Jordan to the ropes, and a big boot to the face there from Jackson Spade, goes to 10, 1, 2, 2 count only. Jackson Spade looks at the turn, in comes Misfit, and a kick to the midsection there by Misfit, and again, Jack Jordan trying to get a tag to Jarrod Idol, Misfit. Picks up Jack Jordan. Ah, huge suplex there. 1, 2. Kick out there by Jack Jordan at the count of 2. They are pretty in trouble at the moment. Jarrod Idol says, we're not in trouble. We know what we're doing. But at the moment, they're in trouble. Jackson Spade takes Jack Jordan. Jarrod Idol makes the tag. I don't think Jackson Spade realizes. Jarrod Idol taking out Misfit there. Jarrod Idol is the little man. That's Misfit in the corner. Goes to the second row. Did a show about me from Jarrod Idol. Then he accidentally hit the turnbuckle instead of Misfit, he moved out of the way. Misfit goes to the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ah, he stopped and he bit him in the head there. Misfit picked up from Jarrod Idol. Then throws Misfit into Jackson Spade. Taking Jackson Spade out of the occasion. 1, 2! Misfit, 2 count only. Jackson Spade down on the outside. And now we're going to have a bit of teamwork here by the looks of things and VIP. And a punch in the midsection. I've been saying before the match, they're very experienced VIP. They wrestle all around Australia. Jack Jordan off the rope. And a bump to the back there on the Misfit. 1, 2! Kick out at 2 by the Misfit. Jack Jordan, VIP, now in control. Obviously they do know what they're doing. Jack Jordan, choke right on the rope. Using the rope as leverage. And now Jarrod from the outside. The referee's been distracted. Oh, great teamwork there. The referee didn't spot what was going on. Jack Jordan takes Misfit and throws him in the corner. Jack Jordan runs him up. Then a big little face from Misfit. Comes back. Jack Jordan. He could only get the 2 count. Misfit kicking out on the count of 2. Jack Jordan thought he had the 3 count there. Looking to see what else he has to do to put the chance away. Jackson Spade trying to get Misfit. Trying to get the crowd into the match. Jack Jordan. He tells Jarrod Idol, as Misfits heading to the fleet, they were down on a great tag team working by the VIP. Jarrod Idol takes Misfit, lays him in the corner, bit of showmanship going on. And now they're stomping on Misfit in the corner. Jarrod Idol grabs the leg of Misfit there. He's right there. Right in front of Jackson Spade, taunting him with the tag. Takes Misfit to the wrong corner. Tags in Jax Jordan. And the flying elbow there from Jax Jordan on the Misfit. One, two, kick out from the Misfit there. Jax Jordan down in the ring. Misfit desperately needs to make a tag. Jarrod Idol says to the penthouse, baby. And up he goes. Jax Jordan takes Misfit to the top rope. Oh, Misfit bit the head of Jax Jordan there now. Misfit goes to the top rope. This was big power on VIP. Oh, big shoulder block there on Jax Jordan from the Misfit. Here comes the tag. And again, Jarrod Idol in the ring. Oh, big kick to the face. Make his way. There's the tag. In comes Jackson. He had his shoulders up, the referee says. Jackson Spade making his way to the middle turnbuckle. Oh, what a move by Jax Jordan, taking the legs out of Jackson Spade. Takes out the Misfit. Jax Jordan to the top. Oh, he's moved out of the way, Jackson Spade. Jackson Spade. There's the knee there, pulls down the knee guard. Thank you.